At this time, exactly 30 years ago, the biggest upset in heavyweight boxing history took place. What was it? Hi, everybody. This is Short Shots with the Touch of Trivia. In mid-February of 1990, Buster Douglas pulled off the most shocking upset in boxing history by knocking out defending champion Mike Tyson at the Tokyo Dome in Tokyo, Japan. Iron Mike was 37-0 and a 42-1 favorite at the start of the fight. In the 10th round, Tyson got knocked to the canvas for the first time in his career and was unable to get up. And 8 months later, in 1990, at the Mirage in Paradise, Nevada, Douglas will surrender his title to Evander Holyfield in a 3-round knockout. After the fight, Buster Douglas retired from boxing at age 29. Well, speaking of upset, not that big, but still an upset. Number 1-seeded Hazelden area was upset by number 4-seeded Scranton, who were 11-13 at Berwick. The loss ended the Cougars' season painfully at 13-10. The Scarlet, Silver, and White lost their last 5 games of the season and 6 of their last 7. Strange things happen in playoffs, and that's why they are played. Scranton is in a district final at 11-13. Talk about a tough loss, mother of God. However, the Lady Cougars whipped Scranton by 18 to advance. They had 27-6 after the first stanza. Olivia Woke had 18. Gabriel's Gals started this week at 20-5. Bad news, good news, and more bad news. The Marion Boys season ended at Martz Hall last week with a 3-point loss to Williams Valley, 25-22, a strange game. The Colts led 10-6 at half, holding their opponent to 0 field goals at intermission. Tyler Fritz scored his final 14 points as a Colt, and the all-time leading scorer at Marion concludes his high school career with 1,959 points, while Marion ended their campaign at 19-5. The Marion Phillies beat Williams Valley by 13 behind Emily Shod's 18 point. The Phillies started the week at 14-9, and the Wedley Boys lost by 26 to Lincoln Academy, who advanced to the District 11 Division II semifinal at 8-15. Wedley ended their season at 10-13. What else? Oscar Zamudio, Charles Everdale, Bryce Molinaro, and Jake Marnell won District 2 Class 3A wrestling championships. And number 4, San Diego State season winning streak ended at 26 as UNLV handed them their first loss of the season. And now I'm ending till next week. Be a good sport. And of course, stay loose.